Hello everyone. In this video, we will see how to find a particular term for a specific arithmetic progression. Problem number one. The question is, find the 25th term of arithmetic progression 0.3, 1 and 1.7. Here they specifically said it is arithmetic progression. Even if they don't say that particular thing in the question, we can verify whether it is AP or not. If there is a common difference, then it is an arithmetic progression. So how do we do it? We have to subtract term 2 minus term 1, which is 1 minus of 0.3, which is 0.7. Then term 3 minus term 2 is 1.7 minus 1, which is also 0.7. That means the common difference D is our 0.7. We may also note the first term is 0.3, so I will say A is 0.3. In general, if I have to find out Tn, I need to evaluate this A plus N minus 1 times T. That is the formula. Here we are supposed to find 25th term. So it becomes A, that is 0.3, plus 25 minus 1 times 0.7. Or 0.3 plus 24 times 0.7. Let us calculate what it is. 24 into 0.7, result has to be added to 0.3, so we get 17.1 as the 25th term. That is the solution for this particular problem.